It is over. Your party was 24 hours just about, but it's over. So this should be a lesson to other people. You know, that decide that they want to live on our sidewalks. Our sidewalks are not your homes. Okay? There's no running water. There's no washrooms. So have fun. Have fun packing. There's lots of space for you at Crab Power. It's not like, where do we go? That was the stupidest fucking head trip on the population of BC. But where are they gonna go? Had to counteract it with you lunatics. Vancouver is not only 3 blocks long. At least they have bathrooms over at Crab Power.